She loses the ball, but it's picked back up by the Lions. 20 to shoot now. Abby Ross has it. Back up to Ferguson. Ferguson now gets a little momentum rolling, but there once again is the Rollins defense. Right in her grill is Hannah Coakley. Ball's now thrown through the box and goes to no. Getting close to 4 minutes to play here in the contest. Here's Ferguson, leading scorer for the Lions. Just gets over the top of the arc now. Swung around. It's a shot high. Backed up by the Lions. Here's Crisco. Here's a pass over to the right side to Larson. It's 15 to shoot. Again, the Tars forcing the Lions to go deep in the shot clock. Ferguson can't handle the pass, and Rollins is going to go back the other way. For St. Leo, Rollins doing a great job here on defense. And we're going to quickly come back the other way. Only Nomberg is going to trigger it in here for Rollins. That is up to Coakley. Coakley now going to duck down in. And a hard pass. Sure just lofted it to her teammate there, Crisco, but Crisco's able to gather it up. 38 to shoot now, and a bouncing pass, maybe a shot perhaps. We'll see. Stay close to the cage there, and it is going to be Paige Brock with the goal. Her 25th of the season, and first tonight. And that's going to give the Tars a 15-8 lead. Wire said, we're just going to keep right on rolling here. And finds the back of the net. Regulation of this contest. Kelly German, stone cold. Gets a little bit of space.
Emily turned. That a girl. That a way, Em. Oh.
Oh.
Wow.
He also grows a lot of hair, like Joe hairs.
So they look even bigger.